Kathleen Porter. I'm the Executive Director of Career, Technical, and Adult Education here in Poway Unified School District. We really didn't have an organization-wide understanding of our data, so we decided that we needed to have some very intentional time. We've created a team of people to look at data very intensively in a very structured format. We're not looking at data in a staff meeting, we're looking at data, only data, and really trying to create that organization-wide understanding of what our data can tell us. The data team is made up of our assistant principals. We have involved teachers in each program area, so we have ABE, Adult Basic Education, Adult Secondary Education, and we have our English as a Second Language teacher. We have a counseling assistant, we have our counselor, and then we have our data person.
My name is Kathy DeTrapani, and my position title right now is Adult Ed ROP Office Specialist. All of the data that gets run, all the data that gets submitted, I put together. They've kind of dubbed me the data queen.
The protocol that we're using is very prescriptive about what you do at what time, and it's really preventing people from jumping to judgments. It's asking people to really understand the data, have discussions about the data, and then from there we kind of go through a process where we start to look at what are the observations. Finally, after we all have these common understandings and the same observations have been discussed, then we start talking about what are the implications. So it's a very clinical look at what the data is. We're using the CASAS data exclusively. Some of the reports that we're using are on the data integrity report.
Student doesn't have a birth date. That's an easy fix. If a student did not bubble in on their entry form an ethnicity, that's an easy fix. We look at our numbers of students who have performed only under 40 hours. So I think the data integrity report is one that we really analyze to further pull those students back to us.
We're using the payment point summary reports. We're comparing to last year's data or 2 years ago data, so we're looking for trends. With our adult secondary education programs, we saw our payment points in ASE alone from last year to this year increase by over 30%.
Running the competencies for the teachers, where students fall, the percentage of what they're getting correct and what they're doing.
We're also using a report that compares our data to statewide averages as well as other agencies in our region.
I know the ESL teachers really appreciate the skills profile because it allows them to see where their students are at.
I think the biggest challenge in implementing a program like this is really making a commitment to the time. So having a consistent group of people is something, at least for a time period. So for us, we're looking at a school year. Continuing to learn about looking at data is just starting, is just doing it. It's practice. So as you do more and more looking at it, and as you have more and more discussions, and as your organization and your people start to have more and more discussions about data and greater understandings of data, you're learning more. Everyone's learning together.